In this video, we will go over the different landmine variations. The landmines are a great exercise to build a strong shoulder, even with people that have had shoulder issues in their past. The fact that we are not going with our arms straight overhead and instead going forward and up makes it a safe exercise for anybody that wants to build a strong and yet resilient shoulder. The landmines offer a lot of carryover into athletic performance and not only train the shoulders, but also the core and even the glutes if you perform it in a half or tall kneeling position. To perform this exercise, position one side of the barbell in a corner or invest in an inexpensive landmine holder. Your feet are shoulder width apart and a few feet away from the other side of the barbell to avoid to dive too deep under the end of the barbell. If you're moving in a half kneeling position, the weight with your right arm, your left foot is placed in front of you while your right toes are driven into the ground. In a tall kneeling position like here, we're kneeling down on our knees and our toes are driven into the ground. You keep your rib cage down and you tighten your glutes as tight as possible. Additionally, if you want to create even more tension on the glutes, you can put your heels together and the knees slightly out. Keep the hips extended while maximizing the tension in your glutes. The standing landmines, you can perform them uni or bilateral. In this case, we're using it bilateral. Both arms are executed at the same time. You can also go like pistons, one at a time. When you perform the landmine standing, you will be able to move more weight. Make sure as you're coming down with the elbow that you have some space, about a hand between your torso and your elbow on the bottom position. Never relax your shoulders completely. You want to have shoulders nicely packed back and down. As you drive the arms up and forward, you want to extend the elbow completely on the top without locking the elbow. Sometimes you can dive a little bit under the weight. Just avoid excessive stress on your lumbar spine. So always keep your rib cage down and engage your glutes to keep the whole torso stiff. You can push the weight up quickly, but as you come down, you want to control the weight. Another very important aspect with this exercise is not to rotate your hips. You're stiff from your knee, hips, all the way to your neck. Keep the neck packed, ribcage down, glutes tight, and mainly just move from your arm.